Well, I think the government tries to be as transparent as possible.
Well, it's time they try a little harder, because we know that the government deliberately covered up a $2.4 billion blowout on train manufacturing. They deliberately kept it from Queenslanders, and we're back in Parliament today, and we're going to use the floor of Parliament to get answers for you.